Honourable Member for London Fanshawe.
Mr. Speaker, today the CBC reported that the conviction rate for prosecutions for sexual assault in the military is well below the prosecution rate for the general population, and we know how low that bar is. More often than not, alleged offenders are simply found guilty of the lesser charge of disgraceful conduct. And in addition, victims fear reprisal or ostracism when they testify in military court. So the question is, will the Prime Minister, if he is really a committed feminist and believes in equality, take concrete actions to help these survivors?
Honourable Minister of National Defence.
Mr. Speaker, as I stated, inappropriate sexual behaviour of any kind is completely unacceptable and will not be tolerated. Every person who willingly serves their country, despite the many dangers and sacrifices of military service, deserves a professional environment in which they are treated with respect and dignity. There is still work to be done, and we remain committed to ensuring that the military's culture reflects the dignity for all. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Honourable